You guys never stop. Well, I can't wait till the night to see this thing light up, you know?
Yeah, I added a new thing to this truck the other night for lights. Control my lights.
What, you added more lights? No.
No, I did something to enhance the lights.
Because it changed colors and stuff like that,
no,
right?
No, it goes orange and green.
All right, we'll see you tonight. Hold up. Yeah, let's go. Listen, I ain't got patience for that. No way. What do you got?
I can do it from the cab, or I can do it right here in my hand.
Yeah, I gotta see that night. At night, you get them.
Get to playing with them.
Yeah. How you doing, doggy? Yeah, he showed me what it's used for, and I'm like, dude, okay, I understand oil and stuff like that, hydraulics, but look at us, how clean this is. I mean, some people, OCD, baby. Clean inside and out. What's up, Push? I'm not gonna touch it because I don't know if you bite or not. Alright, let's move on. I like this display though. That's gotta be one of the baddest displays I've ever seen. And it's got a video on it. Are you serious? Yo. Stop. But yeah, this is what it takes. Look at this. Look, I think I'm making her nervous. don't laugh. You can't laugh. All right, I'm going to get out of here. Stop. Oh, there you are. There's two of you or there's one? Weren't you on the other side? Or you got a brother? You got a brother.
Brother's who? It's just him going back.
I'll see you guys later.
Right. Yeah.
So go ahead. Is it remote controlled or?
I can do it in the cab or I can do it right here.
See, I love that green light. It's amazing. It's just like the P-I-N-G. Not a P-I-N-G, but a P-I-G.
Yeah. Hold on, here.
Well, come on, she looked pretty anyway. Oh, look at that. You got the floor finish too.
You look white like.
Nah, you good.
It's beautiful.
A little teddy bear.
Look at the headrest. Kenworth logo with what?
I did not even notice that. If you wouldn't, yeah, that's awesome. That's awesome. But is this thing ever used or is it just the truck shells?
I work this every day. I pull this several times a month.
Yeah, but I've seen it. You opened it up and it's always clean.
I put the kids in there and make them clean it.
But it's an immaculate job. I mean, this is a truck show finish work.
We don't skip on nothing when it comes to truck shows.
So, I mean, you use this, what, 5 days a week it's being used, correct?
Truck gets used 5 days a week. This gets used probably a handful of times a month. Depending on the job, I might use it more or less.
And that's her name, God Deer, right?
Yep.
I mean, this is totally different. You don't really see that, you know? What year is this?
15.
Really?
Can we turn them on so you can see everything good?
Come on, it's beautiful. And you guys operate mostly out of where?
I'm from Maryland.
Maryland, right? Man, you have to do it now. Nice, nice. And it's everything is, look at that, remote control, baby. Lights up like a Christmas tree.
Hi, Zach. Hi.
Nice, man. And on the back too as well, or? I like the color change, man. That totally changes everything. Makes it very unique. Makes it your own. Check out this guy.